Well, if you drive a hybrid car, you'll want to listen to this. Toyota is recalling more than 2 million Priuses. The recall affects certain Prius vehicles made between October 2008 and November of 2014. Toyota says a system flaw could cause vehicles to lose power and stall. If you own one of the affected vehicles, you can receive a notice to take it to a dealer for free repair.